So, Nicholas, where are we?
We are in Alabama, Montgomery.
What do we come for?
Because so we can see Cousin Chauncey do two movies.
Two movies or two plays?
Two plays. But I don't like the final one.
You didn't like the fight?
No, because someone hit Cousin Chauncey. Someone poked a sword in Cousin Chauncey's hand by accident.
Oh, and you didn't like that part.
Yeah, and then they take it off. And they take it off because his hand, and then they put it on because his hand was bad. But when it was feeling better, they took it off.
Oh, okay.
But the fight was a little bit of my favorite.
A little bit of the fight you liked?
Yeah, a little bit.
What else did you see in the plays? Do you see actors?
Yeah.
Did you see lights?
Yeah.
Did you see, what else did you see?
I saw Romeo. This is something important that I really, really need to tell you.
What?
Did you know that costumes have on theater? And do you know that costume for theater? And you know that costume for Halloween.
Hey, Cousin Chauncey, you did a great job.